fight meeting.
That's right.
All right, this is a prototype fight, never been done before, so it could be absolutely horrible. So to help it, just in case it is horrible, I have arranged for 20 dodgeballs. So if you have a drink and you're in the front of the crowd, I would put it down. Hey, lady who's holding her fucking beer in the air, that's, you're not the girl that wants a dodgeball. Don't put... Let's get those dodgeballs out to the crowd. Now, I want everybody to understand that the dodgeballs are for the two fighters, not for anybody else. So if I'm sitting here and announcing and a ball hits me in the fucking head, you're out of here.
Yeah, throw it at a fighter in this fight, very funny. Throw it at someone in the next fight, much less funny.
Right, thank you.
Do we have any more balls? I feel like we only threw out six.
So we had
20.
I know there's some on that side of the stage as well. I think
Eddie,
they've
been distributed
around.
Are there balls on that
side? I think they've also gone out over there.
You guys
there.
Up here got they some balls? Out?
Everybody hold your balls up if you got one. Let's get a ball count.
You know you're a girl, right? Do you throw like a girl or you throw like a man? You throw like a man? Well, look, when the balls bounce off, I will throw the balls back out so that you guys can keep throwing balls. Okay? Sounds good? All right, just make sure you really try to get the guys that are fighting. It goes a long way. All right, can we get our fighters out here? Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, for the first ever kangaroo fight!
Now, if I'm not mistaken, there's been a slight tweak here. We will have one kangaroo fighting, but I believe the kangaroo is going to be fighting the Easter Bunny?
The Easter Bunny showed up, huh? How come the kangaroo? Is that an Irish kangaroo? Oh.
Yeah, that is an Irish flag, right?
I think that's an Irish flag, and that's the Easter Bunny.
I think that's Kangaroo of the Dublin O'Roos.
Can we get some water over here for the judges?
Now, do their feet need to be bound?
Yeah, their feet need to be bound. We need duct tape. There you go.
So, Jason, can you explain to everybody exactly how this works?
You could have let me know. I've got an extra kangaroo outfit.
Yeah, kangaroo, you got to take your sunglasses off. You realize that, right?
Oh, John Mills is really duct taping their feet together. This is genius.
Yep.
Hey, kangaroo, give your sunglasses to Jasper. He's right behind you. All right.
So both of these guys bring, relatively speaking, decent boxing skills into the ring. But we're going to find out what happens to those boxing skills when they cannot plant, cannot adjust their feet in any way.
Can we get our balls? Everybody hold your balls up. Make sure we can see where they are.
Can we see everybody's balls, please?
Everybody get your balls out. There we go. We got plenty of them. Yeah, don't
what?
You fucking worry about the balls, Bunny Rabbit. You're good. You can bounce around, all right?
Man, I'm going to give the edge to the Bunny Rabbit, considering that the kangaroo has Ronald McDonald boots on. All right.
That's a great kangaroo outfit, though.
See, Dave, the voice is ready. I got my money on Dave actually nailing somebody.
Yeah,
I got to get in there.
Me or you.
Unleashing a little bit of that trademark voice rage. All right, I got this one down for three threes as well.
No, Jay said two twos.
No, three twos.
Three twos, there
three,
we go.
Three twos.
I just realized, hey, if I'm going to throw the balls back out to you, don't fucking hit me in the head with the balls, all right? I've had enough of that in my life.
I thought you liked balls flying at your face.
Yeah, I got the fucking ball in the face joke in before you, all right? Back off. We good? He doesn't have a mouth cut. All right, hey, next fighters, make sure you have mouthpieces.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Are we good? Ellismania, are you ready? Joel Mills, are we ready?
Yeah.
Ball handlers, are we ready?
Here we go. Let's go. Where's the balls?
Oh. The bunny thought it was very funny to jump really high until he got knocked on his ass because of it.
Jeez, this is a terrible idea.
Accident, accident.
It's kind of hard to tell who's actually winning this fight with the balls
and
all.
I'm too busy dodging the balls.
I know.
I think we got a ball handle. Sluggo, you're doing great.
I got Bunny so far, but I'm not really sure what I'm basing that on.
Boys, you're doing great. They look the same. Fucking Canadians, you all look the same. Oh!
Oh, solid shot. Oh. There goes Bunny.
This is genius.
Worth pointing out, the bunny appeared to be laughing as his face hit the canvas.
Oh!
Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Coffee everywhere.
Are you not
40 seconds. 40 seconds. Make some noise, Ellismania. It's actually dangerous for everybody, this fight. 30 seconds.
The bunny keeps falling down. I'm not really sure what's causing that.
10 seconds. I could do this one all night.
Oh, man.
That's time.
Time.
That's 2 minutes.
No more balls. Stop the balls. Stop the balls.
Alex, man, did you guys enjoy that one? Well underway now. You guys switch sides. You guys good with that?
Still not really sure what to make of that one. Who's got Bunny so far? Right.
I don't
who's
think anybody got, wants to
who's
fight.
Who's got Rue so far? And who just likes throwing balls at people?
Give it up for Malice, yo.
That was a nip slip, Malice.
Okay.
That was awesome.
Okay.
You did great.
What?
I think we know which color they are. There's a bunny and a roo.
It's pretty obvious which one's which. Okay, fighters ready? Ball throwers ready? Let's do this.
Do it! 2 minutes.
Two more minutes, and there go the balls again.
Oh! Good shot, whoever that was.
The Roo scoring a knockdown on himself.
An uppercut by the rabbit.
Bunny doing a little damage there.
Who the fuck just tried to get me with that?
I think the fans are winning the fight right now. They just scored a solid combination on the kangaroo. Dingo eating a ball.
Boys, right to my face, you bastard.
The bunny went down. He appears to be okay. If Joel says he's all right, I think he's okay. Hey, somebody make a note. Never bring balls to Ellismania ever
seconds.
Again. Down goes Rue.
Right,
that might
it,
be
it.
Our fight.
That's it. Time.
20 seconds.
Time. Oh my God.
X-go, that's 2 minutes.
Stop. Your own. X-go, deliver to you. Knock, open up the door. Okay, everybody, stop. Okay, hey.
Ellismania, you guys enjoy that one? Okay. Now I think Boyce should stand in the middle and everybody throw the ball at Boyce.
No. Stop. No more balls. Sluggo, you son of a bitch, man. Right in the fucking lips.
Dude, I got a black eye, you bastard, Boyce. Fucking broke my sunglasses.
Can I get
you broke your necklace. Good. I'm happy now. Good.
Can I get all the balls? Get all the balls back, please. Why did I say that?
I don't know if you want that right now. Are we going around three? Three? No, one more round.
Wait. One more round?
Sure.
Okay.
Let's give the people what they want.
Okay. Yeah, let's do a 1 minute round.
Okay. I'll give somebody $100 if they can hit the selfie stick with a ball.
Not yet, fucker. Man. Oh, man, I am such an idiot.
Yeah, we should bring dodgeballs, I said.
Yeah. I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Man. All right. Fight is ready.
Lady, seriously, if you're emotionally attached to that selfie stick, I would put it away.
Yeah, I wouldn't be there. But okay, you're there. Are we ready? Let's go. Oh, Joe.
Well, Kangaroo with uppercuts.
Oh, nice shot.
The meaning of pain. The way
Give me the box. Pass the box up. Box them. Everybody give the balls back. Come on. It's not going to be for the next 8 fights. People getting sucked with balls. That was a one ball shot. I have
Who
no idea.
Who
did
we borrow those balls from?
I bought them. It's in the budget. Man.
We better not see any of these balls flying around at the center bar later.
Let's give him a round of applause for our bunny rabbit and our kangaroo.
Give yourselves a round of applause, you fucking assholes.
Yeah, DJ Jake Brown.
I didn't see anything. I have no idea who won that.
I definitely didn't watch that.
I say they both won. Give it up for the rabbit and the kangaroo.
Good luck getting out of the ring, boys.
Yeah, cut these guys loose. Yo. He's got it. He's got it right here. Oh.